And breaking news at noon from Dauphin County on a deadly fire last week in Hershey. Derry Township Police say the death of 49-year-old Charlotte Chaplin and the fire on the 500 block of West Chocolate Avenue are suspicious. Investigators say it's too early to speculate on the exact manner of death or the definitive source of the fire. Two police officers, also an off-duty firefighter, were injured trying to save the woman.